Good afternoon, everybody. This is Dr. Naveen Kulkarni from Partha Dental II. I'm the senior dentist over here from T. Dasarali branch, Partha Dental II, Bangalore. Today we are joined with Dr. Manu Mathur, senior implantologist and dentist of Partha Dental II.
Hello, everyone.
Today we are making a special video to share an interesting case about a patient, a 33-year-old male patient came to us with multiple broken teeth and he wanted some remedy for that one because he was unable to chew properly, he was unable to eat properly. Problem was for him is like he was malnourished and he was losing weight because of that. Upon the diagnostic studies and x-rays and looking after his history, so we concluded to give him a modern dental approach, implant dentistry. So we gave him a treatment planning for the implant. Very satisfied with whatever we had planned for him and the steps would be taken undertaking for him.
Yes, I'm Jairaj. I'm just from Bangalore, Ramayana. Yes, I came here for 2 months for this, my implantation, this my tooth infection. This Mr. Narvin and Mr. Anand has given a deep explanation about what are the impact of this thing, what they need to go further and everything. After that, they planned for the implanting for this my tooth. Then Ms. Manu has implanted for me. Yes, after this, today this I committed the also. Yes, I feel more comfortable. Even just the way they have treated me, just very happy. I'm more comfortable with this size of this thing.
Dr. Manu Mathur, our senior implantologist, will be elaborating more on the case and she'll be taking you through all the steps we have been planning for the patient.
Hello. So, as Dr. Naveen explained, this young patient, he came with 3 teeth which were like completely spoiled. So the patient was unable to chew from his left side. He was only chewing his food from the right side, which is actually not good, right? So we have replaced all 3 spoiled tooth with the help of implants, which is the latest technology to replace a missing tooth or to replace a tooth which is completely non-functional. So we have removed those spoiled teeth, we have placed implants, and now we'll be giving crowns on top of that. So patient's chewing efficiency will definitely increase, and definitely the nourishment part will also increase.